Whenever you're ready, Celion. Whatever.
Alright guys, it's Cella Metals bringing you another Destiny 2 video with my good buddies Nick and
How
a
you
friend of
doing?
ours, Retro.
Hey.
Nick and Retro are going to do some strikes, so that means I'm on my own, which is, that's fine, at least they can talk for a little while, if they don't
We don't
mind.
want to spoil anything, because for all you players out there who doesn't have the DLC yet, watch the whole story of beginning to end on this wonderful adventure he's going to do with y'all. So when you get the full game and get the DLC, great. If you don't, that's fine. Just stick around and have fun.
Enjoy right. Some quality content.
That too. Alright. So today we're going to go to Nessus, because I finished everything on Titan.
This system used to detect underwater vessels looking to dock here at the shipyard. That's strange. It still works, and it's picking something up. Something below us. And very, very big.
Oh, there's something below us. Okay, Nick. I'm gonna say this, but this map kind of reminds me of Kamino a little bit more. Besides the Warframe stuff and other maps that I've seen from different games, I'm saying this is similar to Kamino. What do you think? And he's gone silent. Guess too busy with the strikes. Alright, after I kill this vandal. Ah, realize. Bad. Alright, let's go head to Nessus. Full version of Destiny, obviously. Let's go to destinations. Oh. Guess I can't go to, Nessus then. Nope. Then change of plans then. I'll go to the Crucible. It's level 7 incomplete mission loop on Nessus. Wait, what's my level? Level 8. Alright, I got one upgrade point. Should I use it on? I guess nothing since... Oh, wait. We can go to the European Dead Zone. Finish up that Voidwalker. It requires a full version. Alright then, it leaves me with the Crucible then. Quick play. Oh, must be in trouble. Okay. We can do that. Let's see my Lionheart weapon. All-rounded grip, reliable, sturdy. See this one? It's okay. I'll try this sight. Is this one further? Ooh, tactical mag. It's lower, huh? Good perk choice. Yeah, just need that. Oh, that's a cool one. Let's see, 21 European Dead Zone tokens and 14 archaeology tokens. Oh, okay, we're in progress. Who am I up against? The show? Nope. Retribution. Mars, it's been a while.
Supremacy.
Ho ho.
Take a Guardian's crest and glory is yours.
Oh, it's 3v3. Mm-hmm. I know how supremacy works. Oh snap, I forgot. What? That's not enough. Okay, the sword definitely sucks in this one. Let's see if I can switch to it. I'll drop it down by one, but it's the only thing I got. Feels kind of weird.
Your opponents are pulling away. Drag them back. Shut the enemy down.
Ooh, oh God. I just...
No!
Oh, yeah. I got double teamed. Yes, I never used this one. Let's give it a try. Maybe it's better than... kinetics, then.
Minutes remaining.
Got one. I'm starting to like the armor.
That's why we have fire teams.
There we go. It's much better. That was close.
I know a comeback when I see one. Fight on!
It's better be a comeback. I have to admit, this energy weapon is better than my primary kinetic weapon. Oh snap, I didn't see that. Spit off. Now the reason I'm sucking is because I don't have resilience on this character. It's absolutely zero. Nice try, buddy. Whew. No one's backing me up because I have no idea where my team is. There they are.
3 minutes left.
Oh God! Yep. I can't believe I missed! Except he's coming this way. Oh. That scared the heck out of me. Oh! Oh, that was saved. I had trouble with it. Oh. Yes.
Oh.
Only 1 minute left. Seconds remaining. Don't let your enemy take this without a fight. You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is key.
Yeah, I know.
Don't let this discourage you. Fight hard and glory will be yours again.
I know. I'm gonna keep playing Crucible to see what I get. At least some of the sights I recognize from Destiny 1 are still here. Ooh, dead cliffs. Oh, that's a nice map. Real nice.
Control.
Oh, control! If I win this, then this is officially my favorite.
Hold the zones.
Oh, ANC's already done. You kidding me? This can only leave one option.
Enemy claimed Zone B. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
What? Thank you.
day lost.
What? Ah, didn't see that guy.
They've taken the lead. You could turn this tide. Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone B.
There you go. Ooh, that was close.
Opponents are pulling away. Drag them back.
Just need a little bit more time.
Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play.
No, they don't. Zone A. Oh, I got him.
5 minutes. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Too late, buddy. My team got Zone C.
You have advantage. Zone B lost.
Oh shit. Yep.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Oh, we're gonna get power play.
You captured Zone B. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A locked.
I just got one of them. Ooh.
3 minutes remaining. Their lead has diminished. Keep it up.
Oh, it's just ours. I stopped for a second. It came from inside the building.
Zone C locked. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Don't let your enemy take this without a fight.
Ooh.
Perfect.
You captured Zone C. You have advantage. Zone A lost. 1 minute left. You captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone B lost.
Boom. Headshot.
The feast comes for us all.
Our milestone's updated. So the director. Ah, are you kidding me? Competitive? I can't. See, I need a full version of Destiny 2. And it didn't give me any rare legendary, it just gave me common, uncommon stuff. So that means if I got the full game, I would have gotten that stuff. So that means all three of these, I need to go and do the, in the full game. Wait a minute. Alright, I'm gonna do one more match. And see if I can get a good win. Javelin 4. It's
the... Oh, so that's how they launch all the war sets? Neat.
Clash.
Oh, Clash. Missed that.
Test your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
Oh, no, 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 no.
At least I got assist. Oh, someone got hard light. Bad idea. That was a bad idea. There's no way I can kill these guys with a sword unless I'm very stealthy. I can't believe that. That was unbelievable. I thought I was done by that hunter. Oh, I'm beating this guy up. Whew.
Together as one.
Yep.
I love it.
Oh. Wow, we're like 20 points ahead of them.
3 minutes. You're winning. Stay strong.
Denied.
Victory imminent.
Pick it up.
A well-fought victory.
Oh, nice. Finally.
I have
win.
To put up with a lot in this job, Guardian. You make it all worth it.
Nice. That was a good map, too. Alright, I wonder what new game mode and what new map. Emperor's Respite. Leviathan, no. Whoa.
Control. I know you can fight, but can you hold territory?
Ooh, glide kill. Oh, 3 kills without dying, and I died after that.
Man,
those kills were worth it.
Zone B. Lost the lead.
Ah, at least it charred.
Zone C locked. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone B. Captured Zone A. You have advantage. Zone B lost.
I can get C while the others go get B.
Captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Five minutes remaining. Double down.
Oh, ho, ho, double down.
That's why we have fire teams. Captured Zone B. You have advantage.
I got him back. Close call.
You captured Zone A. Nice. Power play. Keep the pressure on. You're in the lead. Zone C locked. Double down.
Oh. What? I'm so confused.
You captured Zone C. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
Oh god.
3 minutes.
3 minutes. I gotta hold 3 minutes. What?
I can't believe this guy missed me. Oh no, he got me this time. But he got killed. I'm gonna catch a B.
Zone B lost.
Well, we still got zone advantage.
Zone B captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost. Keep this up and the battle is yours.
Zone C lost. You captured Zone A.
There we go.
Keep it up, and victory is yours.
Okay.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. 1 minute. Won't be long now.
Yeah, we're almost done. That's another victory. And I'm on the top this time. This is not bad shotgun. It lowers down my light level. I wonder what next map. Dead cliffs.
Clash. This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
This is the same map, isn't it? I think this is the same map. Yeah, it's the same map. Damn. There's no choice, there's a guy on my right, too.
No, no!
Oh, I missed my melee. Ground,
but it's not over.
Not this time.
Shut the enemy down.
Ah, he got me. That guy's AFK.
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh, I have no idea what that explosion was, but I'm glad I'm not dead.
Proud of you, Warlock.
I bet she will. Oh god. No.
The fire team that fights together stays together.
Oh. Close again. That Titan gives me the creeps. Oh. Exotic weapons. Nice. Oh. Thank you, healing aura. I mean, healing rift. Nope. Ah. Always charges towards me. Why? Oh. Oh ho ho.
Says warlocks are better with books than with guns. Okay, it was me, but I was lying.
What?
Rage is an excellent motivator.
That was one hell of a speech you just said. Okay, he won't come at me. Go find another opponent. Oh, the whole fire team just went on me. Oh snap, he has a better advantage. Okay, better pick up this gun. Come on! Come on, I better maintain my distance. Oh, there we go. Where are you, Titan? Come on. This is gonna be. Oh, there he is. Oh no. Yep. At least the Titan didn't get me. Oh no 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 no. Ah. Supra from that.
Oh.
1 minute. Time to prove.
Oh, get wrecked, Titan.
You made that look easy, Warlock.
I don't have a good grip.
Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. 30 seconds.
Oh,
fight
man. Titan, and I died.
This time.
Well, that's fun though. At least the Titan didn't kill me more than 5 times.
Victory was a hair's breadth away.
I got like 22 kills. Oh, jeez. Well, that was fun. I enjoyed a lot of time with the Crucible. A little getting used to with the controls, since it's completely different than the last game. The last Destiny game. So anyway, I'm going to take a break from the Crucible. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time. Celestia Metals out.